The Food and Drug Administration has approved new drugs in November 2018. So in this video, we'll learn about new drugs approved in November 2018. So watch this video till the end and don't forget to subscribe our channel, Pharma Digest. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and share this video to your friends and don't forget to subscribe our channel, Pharma Digest. Thank you.